Hi, I'm Martin from Feelbelt, and today I'm going to show you how to connect your Feelbelt together with your headphones via Bluetooth with your computer or your Mac.
We are going to start to show you how to set up your Feelbelt together with your Windows computer. First thing you have to do is to download the freeware voice meter. On the website you can scroll down to the area where the download buttons are located and select the setup download. After you downloaded the voice meter setup, you have to install it to continue with the next step. The next thing you have to do is to connect your Feelbelt with your Windows computer. You can do this by searching for your Bluetooth settings and open the Bluetooth settings on your computer. In the Bluetooth settings, you have to click on the button with a plus to add a new Bluetooth device. In the menu, you have to click on Bluetooth and have to wait till the Feelbelt is listed in the device list. Notice that your Feelbelt has two Bluetooth connections. One is called Feelbelt X and the other is only called Feelbelt. You have to select the connection that is only called Feelbelt because this is the connection for the audio signal. After you connected your Feelbelt with Bluetooth, you now also have to connect your headphones with Bluetooth. To do this, follow the instructions that the manufacturer of your headphones gave you. The next step is to open your sound settings. In the sound settings, you now have to select your output device. Here you have to select the output voice meter input. The last thing you have to do is set up the voice meter program. After voice meter has started, you have to wait until the progress bar on the right hand side is finished. After that, you can now select with the buttons A1 and A2 the audio output devices. On A1 you can select your headphones and on A2 you can select your Feelbelt. Now you are ready to use your Feelbelt together with your headphones via Bluetooth. To connect your Feelbelt with your Mac, the first thing you have to do is to open the system settings. In the system settings, you now have to select Bluetooth to see all the Bluetooth devices which are ready to connect. First thing to do is to connect your Feelbelt by selecting it and pressing the connect button. Afterwards, you also have to connect your headphones in the way your manufacturer of the headphones described it. Next thing to do is to open the program Audio MIDI Setup, which should already be pre-installed on your Mac. In Audio MIDI Setup, you have to click on the plus sign in the left bottom of the corner. Now you have to choose the option to create a new output device with multiple outputs. Afterwards, you should see a new output device on the list on the left side, which is already pre-selected. On the right-hand side, you can see a list of all the output devices that are available on your Mac. Here you have to select your headphones and your Feelbelt to be both part of the newly created output device. The last thing to do is to open your system settings once again. Open the sound settings and click on the output section to see a list of all the output devices that are available on your Mac. Here you have to select the newly created multiple output device. Afterwards, you are ready to use your Feelbelt together with your headphones on your Mac.